Haas machines use a lot of solenoids. They're an integral part of both the pneumatic and hydraulic systems on the machine. And most solenoids are powered on for just a few seconds at a time to perform a particular function. But in a few cases, a solenoid can stay in this powered on state for an extended period of time. In these cases, the solenoid coil may actually become hot to the touch. Often it is assumed that a solenoid that's hot to the touch is damaged and needs to be replaced. But this isn't necessarily the case. Here are a couple examples of solenoids that can be powered on for extended periods and become hot as a result. 40 taper and 50 taper mill transmissions, as well as lathe transmissions, are all two-speed designs that use an air-operated shifter. All of these use a double-acting solenoid, and it's always powered on in one direction or the other. This ensures that the transmission always stays in gear, even in the case of a small leak in the shift cylinder or the solenoid itself. If a transmission solenoid is hot to the touch, don't assume that it needs to be replaced. The tailstock solenoid on a lathe HPU is also always powered on in one direction or the other to maintain tailstock position in either the engaged or retracted position. Again, this type of solenoid may be hot to the touch, but that doesn't mean it needs to be replaced. As long as the machine is in cycle, the hydraulics will run and the tailstock solenoid remains powered on. When an M30 in a program is reached, the control will cut power to the solenoid after a period of time defined by setting 216, servo and hydraulic shutoff. If you have a hot solenoid, make sure that setting 216 is set to between 5 and 10 seconds. This will not affect the machine function and will help the solenoids to run cooler. Bottom line, if you're working with a solenoid that is powered on much of the time and notice that it's getting hot, don't assume you need to replace it. Thanks for watching.